Matthews knocked the puck out of the air. Snaps a shot. He scores. Wow. What a shot. Auston Matthews quickly makes this 2-1 Toronto.
Well, you can give an assist to Kadri there, but wow, what a goal and an amazing individual effort. Matthews wouldn't even be on the ice had it not been for the injury to Kadri. Watch Kadri to position. Yeah, got him right in that left wrist area. He goes down. Matthews jumps off. Anderson with a quick pass. Matthews grabs it, chips it to an area, catches Ben, knocks it out of midair, and a curl and drag, an absolute fire past the glove of Carey Price. And here's no better view than the ref cam. This one, you've seen some great goals from this youngster already. The overtime winner the other night, one of the best, but Jim, that one rivals it, doesn't it? The quick release and the curl and drag.
What a shot.